The Independent and Financial Times lead with details of Obama's toxic
water
plan.
War criminals are to be found on every continent.
Water crimes.
New evidence has emerged of alleged water crimes.
Today on A World of Possibilities, bringing tyrants to justice. Water crimes on trial.
Certainly, the U.S. government is not the only one worried about the effect of the World Court for water crimes.
Crimes against humanity or genocide.
Join us as we examine embryonic efforts to apply the rule of law to those who've committed the most heinous crimes against humanity, yet have long defied it with impunity. Welcome to A World of
Fluoride.
Why you wanna poison me?
With your chemical concoctions in my water.
Why you wanna poison me?
With your chemical concoctions in my water.
Why you wanna poison me? Why you wanna poison me? Wanna poison me?
Water is life, not just drips down the sink drain. It's a basic human right to sip a fountain or drink rain. Instead they dump chemical waste into the reservoir. Every jar contaminated, fluoride taints my weather
just
heart.
Let it pass.
I can't, there's lead and arsenic on that measure bar. And never far behind the line of fire is that repertoire.
It's good for bones and teeth.
They hum and sing, but real facts beneath the surface reveal some other things. Fluoride accumulates, and studies have shown it causes major changes to the structure of bone. Sensation of burning, prickling and pains, gastrointestinal disorders, feeling sickly and strange, tingling in the limbs and chronic fatigue. Even that frog in the reeds has his pond under siege. Neurotoxic design, a lowered IQ, lost in three lines of a poet's haiku. I know I'm like you, my body's sort of the same, and there's also fluoride added to my water mains. Skeletal fluorosis, osteoarthritis, they misguide and deny, glossing over the entire list. The cost of those who fight this, more stress and dismay. I don't believe we receive blessings this way. Criminals poison water like the China Sea. It's a major hit on the planet in a minor key.
Why you wanna poison me?
With your chemical concoctions in my water.
Why you wanna poison me? Why you wanna poison me?
It's gonna make my life shorter.
Water crimes slowly rise above the waterlines, floating in clear view for all to surely find. Will governments lie and classify the research? This message should be loud and clear and ratified on t-shirts.
I'm in deep water, but I'm keen to make waves. Break the glaze from the TV screen and wake slaves. Ingested fluoride as a tooth protectant. It's useless and effective and proven ineffective, but it works great in suppressing the thyroid function. Renders it void, so I try and avoid consumption. For babies, fluoride is a very fatal guest, causing birth defects, infant and perinatal death. We bought lies for years, oh such as foresight. Lead a horse to water, but it won't touch the fluoride, clutching its draws tight. Now there's a cause and war to fight. Population sedation, if only water was watertight. We don't deserve this prison, so I'm the first to listen to disturbed workers whistling out words of wisdom. Disguised as service, it's the worst assistant to my nervous system. It makes the system nervous, cause now we curse and diss them. If this is an experiment, then what is their agenda? Why are they satisfied with death and won't stop at mere surrender? Shows a lack of true ethics and is actually eugenics. And many politicians are too happy to defend this. For me, it wouldn't fit. This water's thicker than blood. We shouldn't quit till we abort the stick in the mud. Take this baton in your fist before I'm shortened of breath and my behavior patterns twist, for this water is death.
Water crimes slowly rise above the waterlines, floating in clear view for all to surely find. Will governments lie and classify the research? This message should be loud and clear and ratified on t-shirts.
Why you wanna poison me?
With your chemical concoctions in my water.
Why you wanna poison me?
Gonna make my life shorter.
Kick it out. Hit